my drawing and three friends, I was just jamming out to the Beach Boys, one of my favorite bands. So let's talk about sketchbook assignments. Now, we are very far apart from each other, and it is difficult for me to guilt you via a YouTube message, but I really want your sketchbook assignments to be well thought out. Think about value, think about space, think about the materials that you're going to use. Don't show me something that I've seen before. Turn in something new and exciting. Now, if you're struggling, let me know and I can give you another idea. So I just want you to hear, look at the side of my wall. Harrison, would you aim over to the drawings and try to get up close to them? Oh, I think you might have made them dizzy. Flip back. Oh, there you go. And go along. So you can see I've just done some quick drawings of driftwood, just as what I work on as an exercise here. We'll take it back like this. Oh, there we go. See? Fabulous. And I like to frame up my drawings when they turn out well. So with this sketchbook assignment that is due every Monday, put in some time. Put in some effort. Don't make me cry, young Skywalkers. You're my only hope. All right, have a great day. Catch you later, friends.